quantity expressions and idiomatic future for plans. Guys, do you like parties? Well, let's think about parties and what are the things we need to give a party. So for example, let's make a list about the things we need for the party. For example, we need soda, and it's a big party, so we need a lot of soda. And let's buy a little ice, and let's buy some juice, and we need some balloons. So for example, we're going to buy many balloons, and we need a cake, and we're going to buy a cake, and let's get some, well, we're going to buy a few snacks. And for example, let's buy some nachos, and we're going to buy many plastic cups. Okay, so now it's your turn. Now let's make a presentation about the things we need for the party.